what intrigued me and captivated me about Ambleside was that I don't think I had an intellectual life until I was in my 30s and had children, young children. And as I kind of came alive intellectually, you know, reflecting on my own childhood and my education, it was terrifying to me that my kids would have to wait till they were in their 30s and parents to love reading, to enjoy great books and thought and ideas. And so I didn't want them, obviously, to have that same experience. And so learning about Charlotte Mason and visiting the Ambleside School in Fredericksburg, I was instantly smitten and taken and committed, really. I said, this is the kind of education my children will have. And, you know, my husband wasn't willing to move, so I wanted to see a school like this in the community where we live. And it's been a joy now for 6 years seeing them participate in an Ambleside education. And it's a part of their lives. It's part of who we are as a family, really.